The number one dream stealer and momentum killer is doubt. Doubt. Doubt creates ambiguity. Doubt creates ambiguity. It's like, yes, I want it. No, I don't. Yes, I deserve it. No, I don't. Yes, I'm moving forward. No, I suck. Doubt creates ambiguity. Doubt is a cousin to fear. Yeah, when you start watering the seeds of doubt and you let that get in your head, in your heart, you start feeling anxiety and fear bubbles up. Doubt is a momentum stealer. Doubt creates ambiguity and fear. Doubt actually vibrates. Yeah, what's the vibration of doubt? When you're out there in the world and you're sharing and promoting your product or your service and you have an ounce of doubt about if this person's gonna say yes, or an ounce of doubt if this person's gonna believe you, or an ounce of doubt that can I fulfill on this client or this customer, any ounce of doubt can be felt. It's a vibration. So how do you overcome doubt? Two ways. Number one, you overcome doubt by getting ahead of it. Yeah, don't let it even start. Don't even begin the process of feeding the seeds of doubt and start building your belief. What did you do this morning to create that posture? Building your belief, getting present to your vision, speaking your declarations that you're chosen, you're up to something that only you can fulfill on, and you are called for such a time as this. So one way is to get up ahead of your doubt. Another way, if you're feeling doubt maybe right now, you didn't get ahead of it. How do you crush doubt? You crush doubt by doing. Yeah. The opposite of doubt is faith in action. You do something. So what are you in doubt about? Go do something about it. Maybe it's, should I do that program? Go register. Maybe it's, do I really want to write that book? Sit down and start writing the chapters or the table of contents. Do I really want to, you know, get in that relationship or be in that relationship? Say yes to the date. Like, it's an opportunity to start the momentum. You got to move from doubt to doing. Doubt to doing. 19 years ago, when I wanted to launch my Mindset Reset events, which back then I called the Rich Life Mastermind Retreats, I flew to Paris, France, and I put down the rooms on my card. I reserved the rooms on my credit card. Flew back to the United States. Not one person signed up for my retreat yet, but I had those rooms reserved. And who I became from doing that risk, from doing that action, I showed up differently in my conversations because I knew what I knew what I knew. And what did I know? I have the rooms reserved. This thing's gotta go. This thing's gotta sell out. My credit card has cashola charged on it. Same thing with the mindset resets. What's the first thing I did? I got on a hotel site, I got on VRBO, and I reserved the mansion. I reserved the hotel rooms without one person registered. So you want to conquer doubt? Get ahead of it before it starts and build your belief. Build and cultivate your faith with your mantras, with your declarations, with your quiet time. Get aligned with your vision and who you are for this planet. But if you haven't got ahead of it, the only other way to conquer doubt, you guys, is by doing. Get yourself registered. Say yes. When you're registered, you show up differently in the world. You're having some challenges with a family member or maybe your spouse. Do something. Call that marriage counselor. Call that therapist. Sit down with and make an appointment. Do something instead of just staying in the doubt. And you guys, isn't it the same with complaining? We have doubt about our politics right now. We have doubt about where our world is going. I mean, look at the top movies that are right here for Valentine's Day, which is tomorrow. February 14th is tomorrow. Look at the top movies that you can go see. Just look at them, you guys. I have doubt sometimes about where we're going as a collective species. And yet when I do something, like I'm taking my mom to the movies today, she lives 500 miles away from me, but we're gonna go see the same movie at the same time, 500 miles away. It brings, because I'm doing something about, instead of just complaining, like, oh, there's no love on the planet, what's going on with our society? No, what are you doing to be the missing piece of love, the missing piece of connection, the missing piece of overcoming anxiety or fear? Mm. So how do you get rid of doubt? You get ahead of it. But if you haven't done that, then you do something. You do something to balance out the doubt. You do something to rectify the hate or the ambiguity or the anger. What are you doing? How are you showing up from doing something different? Doing something that's bold? Doing something that represents love? Doing something that is an example of bravery? Doing something that represents faith? Faith in your future project? Faith in your retreats selling out? There's an action that needs to take place. So that's our conversation today. Where are you at? Doubt to doing. Doubt to doing. So what can you do today? Type below, what did you choose? What was that action step that you chose to do and fulfill on? And what were the results? Did you see the doubt start to dissolve? Because that's what doing does. You'll show up differently. And when you show up differently, everyone around you shows up differently. Have a beautiful Valentine's Day, and we'll see you next time on the Build Your Belief Show. And that is just one of the topics we are going to be hashing out at the Mindset Reset 2-Day Intensives. Now, the Maui event is completely sold out. But the Newport Beach VIP tickets are sold out, but there are still 4-day passes left. Those are called breakthrough tickets. Go check it out. It's just around the corner, March 11th and 12th. So if you're intrigued with this conversation and you want to spend 2 full days, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., retraining your brain and creating your prosperity mindset, go to lisajcoaching.com/event and grab your ticket. There's only 4 left for Newport Beach. Fort Lauderdale, there are 2 VIP tickets left, and there are 3 day pass breakthrough tickets. Those dates are May 7th and 8th. So check out all the details, all the particulars, and we'll see you at the Mindset Reset 2-Day Intensives. Thanks, everyone.